This is Dr. Parenteau TV.
Today I'd like to talk to office workers. If you're an office worker and spend a good deal of time sitting at a desk, you have a good chance of developing one of three common problems: headaches, neck and upper back pain, or low back pain. Today I'd like to focus on low back pain. The reason for low back pain in office workers is the position of the spine when sitting down. The spine is built to be mostly standing. When we stand in line at the bank, our spine has a low back curve. We usually call this the small of the back. In this position, the facet joints of the low back are touching, and this takes about a quarter of your body weight. But if we don't sit properly, we lose the proper low back curve. This makes the facet joints come apart, putting all of the weight on the disc, and also putting the disc in an awkward angle. Over time, sitting wrong wears out the discs, and things such as bulges begin to develop. If the bulges continue, they can pinch nerves, and at worst, require surgery to fix. The good news is that disc problems, including bulges, can be reversed and fixed. The bad news is, if you ignore low back pain, it can truly sneak up on you. And one day, simply bending over to pick up a spoon in your kitchen can cause a back blowout. Please do not ignore low back pain. First, please contact your healthcare practitioner and have your problem properly diagnosed and have the appropriate exercises and treatment plan prescribed. When someone has low back pain, the first step is to receive the proper physical and manual therapies and be instructed on what needs to be done at home to get through the acute stage and pain. Once your clinician realizes you are ready, you will need to be carefully instructed on how to sit, how to exercise at home, what therapies to do at home, and most importantly, how to make sure your office routine is healthy for your back. We've developed a fun and easy to follow routine for office workers. It is made up of 3-minute routines that are to be done every hour during the workday in the office. This routine can be safely and discreetly done in any setting without drawing unnecessary attention to yourself. This office routine is part of our protocol for all of our office worker patients, and on top of proper sitting and home exercises, will ensure that your low back stays healthy and strong even throughout years of desk work.
For more information, please visit our website. You can see more content at our YouTube or Vimeo channels. Contact us directly with Twitter or email. Thank you, and feel free to send this video to friends or family that may be helped by the information.